Okay, now we're back with part four.
Yeah, that's probably it. So that means people could screw without, that would be a natural birth control. Only screw a couple days after you don't see the moon no more. And then stop screwing a couple days before it goes half moon. that would coincide with my last discovery, because I said that, not in a video, but in my backyard radio show. Russell Radio, 88.9 AM. Not AM, it's not FM, it ain't hooked to electricity. It's live. And that's exactly how I do my radio show. But, and I say it all kinds of different ways. But I said it on one radio show probably about 2 months ago. I said, that must be three. I figured something out, and I figured 3 weeks of screwing and 1 week off. That way there's no pregnancies. But that's for those who shoot their loads. I'm entering into what's called tantric sex, where you don't shoot loads anymore. You rise the sexual power up the kundalini. So I'm learning how to do that. I had my first success in not blowing my load. So I've been practicing this so that I'm feeling more control and more control. So, I mean, I've gone 12 hours before. This is when I was doing my 8 month spurts of no sex, no nothing, or no masturbation, no nothing. And, I don't screw around. I haven't screwed a woman in a long ass time. I think about screwing around though, but I don't. For some reason. It still bewilders me. But, So, yeah, more control, man. But then I couldn't hold it any longer, and so I'd try to hold it back as long as I could. I'd be fucking masturbating for 12 hours, man, straight. I got to the point where I could shoot a load with a limp dick. And then when that fucker was ready to blow, all of a sudden it got extra power, kind of grew about half. Grew to about half strength in about 2 seconds. 3 seconds, something like that. That's a rush, man. Yeah. But let me get that on record. It's 3 minutes. Talk to you later.